had this idea, this vision. What if you could fly in Minecraft? I mean, technically you could, but I meant, what if you could fly in Minecraft? Like fly!
Fly, you fools!
Now I know flying machines have been invented in Minecraft, and you could pretty much fly with an elytra and rocket. But what if I told you I found another new method in flying in Minecraft? So the plan is simple. I have a boat, I put shulker in boat, I leash boat, I wear projectile protection, armor, and then I take advantage of the levitation effect that the shulker bullets give me. So, without further ado, let's start. Let's try this. Hit me. Bruh, I'm right here, hit me seriously. Bruh.
What you say?
So cool. I'm actually flying. Wait, how do I land? How do I land? Oh! Two ideas immediately come to mind. First, Ender Pearls. Second one is invisibility potions. Once you're invisible, the shulker won't even see you, so he can't aim for you. Maybe that's what I think, but I haven't tried it yet, so let's go with the Ender Pearl idea first. It has its pros. It's the fastest way to make you land. However, after you land, it makes you lose your flying machine, so that's a con, I guess. And as it turns out, even if you're invisible, shulker bullets can still follow you, so this isn't actually an ideal way to land, because it won't make you land, it just makes you die. Turns out there was a very, very easy solution.
Lie, you fools!
You get the shulker to sit on a boat, then you leash the boat. After that, you need to wear projectile protection armor, and then you just fly. We've also established ways to land after that. First, you need to drink milk, and then there are two ways. Three, actually. Drink feather falling potion. 2B, land on water, or just MRG. 2C, wear feather falling gear. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and consider watching more of these.
Fly, you fool!